I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop Windows from showing recently accessed files in the File Explorer menu. Are you looking for more privacy and a cleaner interface on your Windows computer? Windows has a handy feature that shows your recently accessed files in File Explorer, making it easier to jump back into your work. However, not everyone wants their latest documents and pictures displayed front and center, especially when you're sharing your screen during presentations or just prefer to keep your activities private. In this video, I'll show you how to stop Windows from showing these recently accessed files in File Explorer. Step 1. Open File Explorer on your Windows computer. Step 2. Click the ellipses at the top of this screen to open a menu and then click Options in this menu. A folder options window pops up. Step 3. First, make sure the General tab is selected at the top of this window. Next, navigate to the Privacy section and then click to remove the checkmark from Show Recently Used Files. Click Apply after making this change. Going forward, Windows will stop showing recently accessed files in the main File Explorer menu. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.